New challenges for risk and finance in the digital era. We are talking with our customer. We see more and more challenges for the risk management in terms of evaluation and the capability to address timely the regulatory requirements, but not only. Finally, we have the possibility to support the risk management to not only cover the regulatory requirements, but even support the risk management in the new challenges and to include the evaluations done by risk as a key support in the decision making of the banks. With this perspective as a SaaS, we changed completely our approach, and we are running many transformation projects with our customers with the purpose to allow them to have a single layer, a single platform that allow the bank to have a single view of the data, a common layer where they can apply multiple models and engines and develop their own engines, and finally having a coordination of the processes across risk and finance, supporting even their regulatory and business purpose reporting. With this perspective, as a SaaS, we are strongly committed to allow our customer, for the business users, to have capability to simulate quickly all the evaluations required, so not only the single measure, but even the overall balance sheet at 1 year, 2 years, 3 years, and so on. Having a strong capability to minimize the total cost of ownership, allowing and providing solutions that support documentation and traceability as required by the regulations. And for example, one of the key aspects, like the lineage of the calculation process. And in the end, the last aspect that is strictly relevant is the capability to manage the governance of the process end to end for multiple purposes in the single technology. So with this perspective, that's why we strongly believe that a single framework, risk and finance framework, can allow our banks to not only face the current regulatory requirements, but all the business challenges in the next years.